What I wanted to show in the piece, a piano piece for a guitar player, was a guitarist who wakes up one morning and she starts practicing, doing her scales, arpeggios, repertoire, and so. And then we see her and we might think that she's blind, actually, because she doesn't see the difference between a guitar and a piano. But she might think that we are the blind ones because we are not able to see what she sees. Thank you.